teenager involved in an airboat accident on Lake Okeechobee yesterday has died. 14-year-old Colby Smith and his father were on board their airboat when it capsized. The father swam to shore and called for help after he noticed that his son did not surface. Divers found him at the bottom of the canal. Colby died last night at St. Mary's Medical Center. Investigators say the two were not wearing life jackets and the teenager was not a strong swimmer.